I'm at Wordsworth Cottage. Just been inside and had a look round on the inside. I was just having a wander around the garden. Apparently this has been restored how they would have, how they had it. So this has been restored similar to how they had it then. Little seat there, look. You can imagine them coming up here. Look at the view. Wordsworth sitting here and looking over there. Yeah, quite an interesting family. Not much different to the relationship problems people have today. This is, of course, the back view. Obviously, I don't know if they would have had this sort of shelter up here. This is Cumbria, of course, Grasmere. He's buried just up the road in a church. 2 miles from here, which I should go to after here. You get 3 hours parking. Wordsworth steps, please take care. Well, they've stopped you going down them now, look. Maybe they're original then. God, I'd love to climb right on the top of there. I didn't think I should be doing anything like that though. It's a bit late now in my life, isn't it? I don't know, I mean. Anyway, this is Wordsworth's garden. I wonder if he did. I bet he did climb all the way up there. Imagine him sitting on top of that hill. Right, over and out. I'll leave it on for a minute. So I haven't done a picture of the front yet. It was their little domestic slip of mountain. Dorothy described it as a small orchard and a smaller garden. Not allowed to take photos inside, but you can understand that apparently. But of course, I don't use flash. I thought it was flash that did the damage.